studies continue to demonstrate that Middle Eastern oil will be an absolutely critical element of the international energy market, and the loss of key Middle Eastern oil producers would have a dramatic, potentially catastrophic impact on the global economy. Right? We can, the Middle East, even out to 2040, is expected to encompass 30% of global energy production. The US and Canada together cannot make up for the loss of that.